Aquarium Pharmaceuticals Saltwater Master Test Kit measures high pH 7.4 to 8.8, ammonia, nitrite, and nitrate. A pH of 8.2 to 8.4 is ideal for saltwater fish and invertebrates. To measure the high pH, we want to take a clean vial and fill it to the line, which is 5 mLs. We want to then add 5 drops of the solution, cap it, invert it, and do not use your finger as this could affect the test results, and then compare on the color chart. And this one is about 8.0. High ammonia levels can damage gill membranes, interfering with oxygen exchange, resulting in death. Even small amounts can lead to serious other problems. To test for ammonia, when it fill the test tube to the line, which is 5 mLs, add 8 drops from bottle number 1, cap and invert, add 8 drops from test bottle number 2, same thing, cap and invert, and don't put your finger over the edge as this can affect the results of the test. You want to wait 5 minutes for the color to develop and then compare it to the color chart. And this has 0 parts per million of ammonia, which is excellent. Nitrite levels result from bacterial breakdown of ammonia, which can stress fish and affect respiration, resulting in death. If we identify this early, we can remove it. To test for nitrite, we clean test tube, we fill to the line, which is 5 mLs. We add 5 drops of the nitrite test solution, cap, and shake for about 5 seconds. Do not use your finger over the end, or this can affect the results of the test. You need to wait about 5 minutes for the color to develop, and then we can compare it on the chart. And this one is about 0.25, which is in the low and acceptable level. Nitrates increase because of a buildup of fish waste and organic compounds, which lead to poor water quality. Excessive amounts can stimulate an algae bloom. To measure nitrate level, we want to fill the clean test tube to the line, 5 mLs. We want to take nitrate bottle number 1, put 10 drops in there, cap it, and invert. Bottle number 2, you want to shake vigorously for about 30 seconds before using. Add 10 drops to it, cap, and then mix for about a minute. You need to wait about 5 minutes for the color to develop, and then you can compare it to the color chart. This one's at 0. For additional information on the products used in this video, please visit PetSolutions.com.